When you see the warning saying electrical system drain, service required in a Ford EV, you may start worrying about the EV battery, which is one of the most expensive things in your car. But fortunately, this warning only covers the little 12-volt battery that's responsible for auxiliary functions in your car, such as lights, wipers, powering control units, etc. So the battery management system in modern EVs is quite smart, and it monitors the state of charge of your 12-volt battery very carefully. The system registers the SOC of the battery when it goes to sleep after you turn off and lock the car. And then once the car is woken up, it compares the current voltage of the battery with what it read before going to sleep. If there is a serious difference in the readings, the system will throw the warning saying electrical system drain, service required. There are several reasons that are not obvious. For example, if your car sits 10 or 12 hours in extremely cold weather, the voltage of the battery will naturally drop, and your Ford may consider this a battery drain. And in this case, it's a good idea to start the car and let it sit in ready mode or just drive it for some time. The main EV battery will charge the 12-volt battery through the DC-DC converter, and it will be good to go. Also, after a very long sitting, like 2 weeks or longer, the voltage of your 12-volt battery will drop significantly, so the vehicle will most likely throw this message. But after driving your car for some time, this problem will disappear. However, sometimes the message will actually tell you about the drain. You need to make sure that the car goes to sleep properly. If you have anything plugged into the 12-volt socket, like a dash cam, for example, or into the OBD port, the vehicle will not sleep. If the key fob is located in the range of 5-7 meters, the vehicle may not completely go to sleep. If the phone is connected to your infotainment system through Bluetooth and the screen is active when you go out of the car, it may not go to sleep unless the phone gets out of the connection area. If you don't properly lock your car, it will not go to sleep. So check for those obvious reasons for battery drain and make sure you solve these problems. Otherwise, the 12-volt battery will be dying quickly. Also, this message may signal you about the weak 12-volt battery that needs replacement. You may try charging the battery with an external charger, especially if it's younger than 4 years and you mainly drive very short distances. But in EVs, rapid change of voltage in the 12-volt battery usually means it will need to be replaced soon. If you see this message and can't get the car to start, you will need to jumpstart the 12-volt battery or at least disconnect the battery for several minutes to reset the system. Sometimes after a software update is installed, you may see this message, but driving for some time solves it usually.